your trailer park.
You're a bright light in my life, and I'm
vaguely mediocre and adorable!
Cornflake girl.
I guess we're just gonna have to drive to Susan's house and deliver some sh. It's all about.
It's all about you.
I own Halloween. It's my jam. Halloween is the most of the year. It's the one day on the Gregorian calendar where you're allowed to go around terrifying children and not be branded a psychopath. Are like friendless, dumpy co-eds at this or that nursing school in one of this country's various national armpits. And Chanel-Oween is the one time a year where I can give these precious donkeys something to look forward to. They put down their hot pockets and bask in.
Are you the new Barbara?
No, I'm the new Janine.
Who's Janine?
She was a new Barbara.
I went shopping with my comatose grandmother's credit card and bought presents. This severed hand is for Mallory. These razor apples for Daisy.
What happened to her?
She turned to Ladybug and flew away.
Didn't see anyone in a Red Devil costume entering or leaving the house.
No, sir, I did not.
It's Chanel-Oween!
It's all about you.
I hope the severed leg brightens up your
frumpy spirit.
I'm Lenny, by the way.
Cool. Wait, stop. What, that's it?
Dean Munch has been a pillar in this community for anyway.
Do you mean to suggest I changed out of my nightgown, strapped myself into a skin-tight pleather Red Devil costume, climbed out a second-story dormer and shimmied to the ground with a chainsaw? Before entering a window I had left open, tried to kill you, then leapt out the window, climbed back up the wall, changed back into my nightgown, and raced downstairs, all in the course of about 90 seconds?
Yes!
I'm not gonna hold any of this against you, and I'm gonna let you be my date for the faculty Halloween party. We are going as Bo Peep and her sheep.
Posting sad videos of herself online, and she lives someplace horrible. So, I guess we're just gonna have to drive to Susan's house and deliver some Chanel-Oween presents in person.
Hi, Susan.
Thank you so much.
You're the most important person in the world.
I would do anything for you, Chanel.
I love you so much.
Hey.
No way.
Way.
No way.
Way.
Wake up, hopheads. The queen is back. Our lady of the frosted breakfast cereal. She's the original Cracker Jack. She's the toy and the treat. It's Lenny. Something.
Ta-da.
Oh, we should have a party.
I think you're already having one.
No, like a real party. You know? You down?